Frank beating, yeah, he can out. Oh, nice ball in left.
Yeah, more than one. I think he could have put two or three on him.
I can't wait to punch you.
I'm sorry to tell you that, because I speak it, believe it, receive it. Speak it, believe it, receive it. Speak it, believe it, receive it.
Когда Майорга также Тринидада вызывал.
Андрей, русский бык, Russian Bull, Сироткин.
Называется коррида в нижнем. Майорга в своем стиле. Но организовано компанией. Ну вот начинается бой с Тринидадом. Первый раунд, когда Майорга также Тринидада вызывал. И пропустив потом апперкот, после которого чуть ноги.
Ну а перед боем с Шейном Мозли от слов к делу.
Мешанных единоборств, ну, в маленьких промоушенах. Ситуация сложная. Вот именно с этой точки зрения. Да, ну вот сейчас из такой позиции в углу, конечно, ничего. Здорово, справа Сироткин попадает. И еще раз. Ну, эффекта никакого. У канатов здорово сработал Андрей. Да, во время атаки Сироткина. Ох. Определенная, ну, репутационная сложность, здорово.
Тут я скорее, ну, про работу, может, где-то в ближнем бою, какие-то прихваты, захваты, защита. Чтобы встречать, проваливать и развивать свои атаки. Ну, почему-то Андрей не до боя, уже 9-й раунд.
Да, все, гейм-овер, говорит Андрей Ильичук.
He looks a bit groggy, Maxwell, and takes another big right. He urged forward by his corner.
Oh, good shot.
Oh, here he comes again, Sidiri. For the one, bingo. Punch to put him away, and he almost found it.
Just keep that right down there, Sidiri.
Maxwell looking for big shots now. But Sidiri is the man who believes he's winning. But you don't win by walking around like that.
Okay, gets it from such an unusual angle. That's hard to defend against.
But there is still a long way to go, and he almost went there. He almost went with that left hand. Oh, great shot! Left hand, right hand from Maxwell. Well, where did that come from? I can hardly believe what I've seen. Gets to his feet, and he stopped it! He stopped it! Sam Maxwell turns that fight around, and where did that come from?
You losing a fight by a big margin, but literally. But you know what, John? It wasn't a great performance, but that's what champions do.
Robin! And three wins. Three of those wins coming by way of knockout.
Thank you.
from Albania, Florian Marko!
No headbutt, no low blow, no punching at the back, okay? Always listen carefully, okay? Okay, touch glove, good luck!
Malaki ang hope.
Itong siyaw, tumatama na ilang kanan, yeah. Ha? But look at Santisimo. Oh, good right hand! Oh, big right hand.
Nice. Right hand feeling niya, he can out. Oh, nice solid left. Left hook, froggy na. Oh, patao.
Ay, Santisima.
Oh, may body shot rin.
Dumagan rin.
Oh. Santisima, a former ALA fighter, Michael Domingo.
Yes. They called him Michael Bruce Lee Domingo. Maganda yung mga left hook. Oh, good.
At 20 years of age,
huwag magmadali. No, take your time.
Oh, solid left again. Very aggressive and oh, another. Ang ganda yung mga, but si Wow is trying to
defeat him with. Mas right. May karga yung mga suntok na. Look at that right hand.
Mas planado.
Ang tibay din ito si Wow.
Ayun! Muntik na! Ang sagot niya versus Pinoy. Walang tingle pa rin itong dalawang.
He's trying to bully his way. Next, Wow. Sinusuwag niya. That will draw a warning.
Oh, grabe. So far. Oh, wow.
Oh,
solid.
What a shot.
Solid. What a shot. Even more accurate right now from the left and right.
Oh, solid shots.
Wow. Bug-bug ngayon si Wow in this round.
He's taking a lot of
body shots from the left and right.
Oh.
And he's got.
He's just.
Santisima.
At nakita parang unsteady na yung legs niya.
Oh, gosh, yep.
He's feeling the heat. Hello.
Tama. Hands down, the man ulit. Walang humpay, walang tigil na Santisima. Trying to finish him off with this round, Ed.
He looks wobbly.
Yeah. There.
Oh.
Alam mo yan, nakakahina. All those body shots, di ba?
Eventually, it will take it forward. Ayun.
He's stopping.
Tinigil na. Tumatalikod na siya. Medyo, that's a big no-no.
Saka hindi siya nagre-respond.
Oh.
Jones has got 18 wins and 2 defeats, including 7 wins inside the scheduled distance. Pickard, 11 wins, no defeats, including 7 KO victories. He fights out of Copenhagen, Denmark. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Rashid the Dream Kassam.
Referee, just a bit of glaring between the two fighters. Are we going to try again? Kassam winding up with that huge right hand, and he's caught himself now with a nice straight right hand counter from Murray. And now it's Kassam who's in trouble and down.
Unbelievable. Where did that come from? From Joe?
Oh, he's caught him again. Another right hand. And he's wrestled to the ground, saying it's not a knockdown, and trying to fight back, but he's in very, very dangerous territory, and another massive right hand. And somehow Kassam manages to stay upright, and Murray is looking to put him away.
And right hand, that's all the, with all the trouble is. There you go.
There's another opening round we've had here, and once hit. And maybe.
Turn it into.
Oh, great shot. Great right hand, and that might be good night. He's struggling upwards bravely, but the referee said that's it.
Your winner by knockout, Genius Joe Murray.
Champion from the Philippines, Mark Magnifico.
19 professional fights, 11 wins, 8 losses, 5 big wins coming by way of knockout. At 65.20 kilograms, also giving a warm Aussie welcome, Denapa Big Shot Cam. Big Shot Cam. 3 wins, 2 by knockout, and yet he's only 18 years of age.
Denapa Big Shot Cam.
Yeah, I like that. Another jab, nice jab. Nice. Oh, there's a nice. Nice and easy. I must say that I like the way that. Nice work. Oh, there's. No, beautiful jab by. It's a new. Oh, lovely jab again. They're both, oh, wonderful round. Wonderful round. Everything off the jab, that's beautiful. Got a body rip. But the Thai's quite experienced. He's poking out the dangerous Heath. Winning this round, to shoot that jab. That's the one. So Thailand, a big shot. He copped one then. He copped the right hand there, and there. Oh, yes, down to business. Bit of variety there. Excellent variety. Said a lot, but oh, that jab. Oh, that's a class act. That's a. He copped it then. Quite thoughtful shot. Oh, another one of the head by Heath. Yes, he's saying, come on, give me more, give me more. Ah, yes, good round by Heath. And a good round by the Tide. Oh, Buckley's in there. Oh, beautiful jabbing. Now he's going to pressure it. Go for the body, uppercut. Oh, yes, rope a dope. Inside. That was a good round. A good round by Heath. Body shot. Body shot, body shot, wild shots. Oh, a good body shot. He's a survivor. It wasn't just a love tap. I can't say, oh, not now. They're power shots. They're great power shots. They hurt. They are taking out the round. Left. Quite interesting. Counter-punching, moving, out of the way, under and over. But connect, he wants more than one. I think he's got to put two or three on him. Watch this. I don't think it's... Oh, yes, a great fight. Great win. Great win by Heath.
Unanimous points. 4 out of 4 ain't bad for the Heat. Heath Ellis.
He ain't gonna do nothing. With them little T-Rex arms, he's about to get, you know, beat up. I get to punch a senator in the face. You know, he's gonna feel it. And if he's upset about it, you know, he can do something about a Saturday night. It's called swing, 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 baby.
And we all love him, we respect him, and I'm respectfully gonna kick the shit out. You know, this little bunny rabbit, the way he hops around in the ring, the way he hops around in the ring, I never seen. I'm not going to lose to no bunny rabbit. Believe that, okay?
Yeah. That final bell rings. The verdict will be.
And still undefeated.
Keith One Time Thurman. I can't wait to punch you.
Me too.
Pacquiao will turn 41 in December. Keith Thurman, now 39
wins, no losses, with 22 wins coming by way of knockout. Tonight's record stands at 61 wins, 7 losses, 2 draws, with 39 wins coming by way of knockout.
Okay, Manny, Keith. Trunks.
Manny Pacquiao. Oh, down goes Thurman!
And let me tell you, that was just a quick punch. And Manny Pacquiao moved in with his legs.
Straight at you, get out of the way.
Yeah,
because that's it, like that, right there. That's...
If a judge is looking at that, he's going to think that Pacquiao...
...in accuracy. It was 6 years old.
Oh. Allowed Manny Pacquiao to get back at him.
That's right. And see, he let him off the...
Right.
Pacquiao catches Thurman. Flicking out his right hand. That always precedes and oh boy, there's a headbutt. Either that or a punch, but it may have been a headbutt. I missed it.
Two more effective punches.
Monster who just comes right.
Boxing's pride to the Philippines, the ageless wonder, the one and only current WBA welterweight champion.
We all know Fury, you just a phony, man. This is just for act.
You know where I am. You know what time. You know what place. I ain't scared of nobody. I'll come to your backyard, baby, for that, my man. This is not your time. Your time may come, but this is not your time. You may think it's your time. You may feel like it's your time. But it's not your time, Tyson. This is my time. I'm sorry to tell you that because I speak it, believe it, receive it. Speak it, believe it, receive it. Speak it, believe it, receive it.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the undefeated, hard-hitting, reigning and defending WBC heavyweight champion of the world, introducing the bronze bomber, Deontay. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the former unified world champion and the undefeated boxing sensation, currently recognized as the reigning and defending lineal heavyweight champion of the world, introducing the Gypsy King, Tyson Fury.
And what I say, you must obey. Good luck and touch him up. All right.
He's trying to be more aggressive.
There's a right hand by Fury. Fury coming forward.
And the right hand for Deontay Wilder. We're saying it time and time again, but a right hand.
Again, and Fury eats it well. But back comes Fury. Oh, my goodness, they're fighting even after the bell. Entertaining ring walks. A right hand. What?
Deontay Wilder.
A right hand.
And win the first couple rounds.
A right hand. Down goes Wilder. He's knocked down. Wilder's legs are not underneath him. Wilder is in huge trouble. Wilder isn't working.
His legs
are gone underneath. Facing adversity is Deontay Wilder.
Again.
Oh, and down. Has to dig deep. Another right. Be the biggest win. Oh, a right man. Hand. It might have staggered Wilder. Fury going on the attack.
Open.
Wilder is exhausted. Fury down goes Wilder. Second time in the fight.
Four, five, he needs to take a close look.
For the Gypsy King, Deontay Wilder. He can't even stand up.
Kenny Bayless needs to take a good look at this.
What a jab, and here comes Fury.
Again. Those punches both have landed on another right. Get. Anything can happen. It is
Fury or for Wilder.
Oh!
They both exchange.
Result of the cut over Fury.
Who believes that he is moments away? Like, could he use a big right hand now? Oh. A left hook fight to stay away from the ropes.
Oh, he does not look good.
A right hand.
Do not look good.
It's teeing off. The quarter's in. And this one is over. Tyson Fury has become the new WBC heavyweight champion of the world. As the Gypsy King is the new heavyweight champion of the world.
Most, I want to say thank you to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I said those who bring evil against me will not prosper. I said those who stand in the dark can never come into the light. All praise be to the one and only true God, Jesus Christ.